Well, it is hard to believe that WrestleMania is only 5 weeks away. The Fleet Center in Boston is sold out. The only way to see it is on pay-per-view. Here we go, JR! Listen to this ovation for Sable. Ovation for Marc Mero. Let's take you back to the Raw Saturday night. Sable and Luna. Well, they went at it, King. Oh, they did. It was a cat fight. The fur was flying. And I gotta believe that we're gonna see more of the same tonight.
Wait a minute.
Well, Luna is back in the locker room area. Mero is dispatching Sable away from the ring.
What?
I don't think this will be the last time we see Sable tonight. We'll be right back. For the last 2.5 minutes, this capacity crowd here in Waco have been chanting Sable, much to the chagrin of marvelous Marc Mero.
At 237 pounds, he's the World Wrestling Federation European Champion, Owen Hart.
Owen Hart certainly proving to be the most competitive European champion ever in the WWF. Just 2 days ago on Raw Saturday night, Owen successfully defended the European title against Jeff Jarrett. European gold on the line here. And certainly depending on the outcome of this matchup, Owen Hart is scheduled to defend the European title against his arch rival, Triple H of D-Generation X at WrestleMania.
Well, JR, you talk about these fans. They certainly are fickle. They cheered Marc Mero when he came out with Sable, and then when she left, they booed him. It's just like the goofy fans down in Orlando, how they turned on Shaquille O'Neal yesterday.
Well, speaking of Florida, we certainly wish our prayers and our best wishes to many of the families that were involved in the tornadic activity earlier here today. And again, here's the chant. This arena in Waco has been sold out for days and days. And certainly, nothing like seeing the WWF live, folks. We've almost said it so much, we've made it cliche, but it has never been more true than now. And Owen Hart and marvelous Marc Mero.
Oh!
And a knee right to the forehead of Mero.
Ow!
Who tried to get one move ahead of the European champion. Reversal of the Irish whip. And Owen Hart keeping the challenger for the European title off balance and down. Mero just doesn't seem the same without Sable out here. We're missing something. And there's a knockdown by marvelous Marc Mero.
What a night this has been, JR. We started the night with the legendary LOD breaking up. Maybe we'll end it with Marc Mero and Sable breaking up. She may be gone. She may not be back.
We've seen a lot of folks walk out the back door here tonight, and there's a power bomb and a near fall. Man, the European title on the line here. Look here.
She is back.
With a look of determination on her face, Sable will pull a Tammy Wynette and stand by her man, apparently. But no doubt that what Sable has on her mind is gaining physical retribution against Luna.
Well, when you see Sable, Luna can't be far behind, but Luna has no business out here. Look out! Look at this!
A roll-up by Owen Hart and a 2.5 count before marvelous Marc Mero quickly gets up.
When is Sable going to realize she's becoming just a distraction to Marvelous Marc?
I don't think anybody thinks of it, maybe you. And Owen Hart, there's a cradle, one, two, and another near fall.
He can't keep his mind on what's going on whenever she's out here now. I even saw him at No Way Out. He tripped and fell in the ring with her out here.
That's not what I saw.
That's
inside cradle. Inside cradle in a two count. European title on the line. It has been an intense, wild, unpredictable night. By the way, folks, if you're in Hershey, Pennsylvania, or Lowell, Massachusetts, tickets for your big April events go on sale this Saturday in Hershey, PA, in Lowell, our debut at the new Paul Tsongas Arena. A knockdown by the European champion, the youngest of 12 Hart children, proudly hailing from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Owen Hart, there's a missile drop kick that found its mark, and a nip up by the athletic youngster, the sole surviving Hart, the Black Hart. And an enziguri. And Owen Hart has looked absolutely phenomenal here. Leg hooked, and Mero, to his credit, reaches down and kicks out.
You think Triple H is watching this right now?
No, no doubt about it. And what will DX do to get in Mike Tyson's face next week? You can almost feel it coming.
And what are they? Ooh! That might be X-rated. What do they mean when WrestleMania is going to be X-rated?
I'd like to hear more about that. I guess it's going to be quite the night next Monday night in Cleveland.
Oh.
And Mero now.
Look at this!
Oh, that's not very bright by Mero, but maybe that shouldn't be surprising. The European title's on the line. Just put himself in jeopardy of being disqualified.
I faced
the ref. Downstairs. The referee didn't see that. That was a galata, a low blow by Mero. And now Mero may be a TKO away from the European title.
Wow. Marc Mero never saw a belt without hitting below it.
Oh, look, there's out. A counter. A counter to the TKO by Hart and to the DDT. Owen Hart trying to walk off that low blow.
Sharpshooter!
Nobody applies a sharpshooter like Owen Hart. He's got a locked on Mero.
No!
And the referee's calling for the bell.
See what you did, Sable?
She didn't do anything.
Distraction. Well,
I don't understand.
Owen Hart.
Well, the referee's disqualifying Mero, I guess, for the shove. Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Where?
Here comes trouble. Business is going to pick up in Waco, Texas.
Here's the guy. Look out, Marc. Look at this.
Mero restraining Sable. Goldust and the referee's attempting to restrain that buzzsaw. Luna.
It's Sable. It's Luna. Sable. Let them fight. Let them go.
Mero trying to protect Sable. Saw quite the altercation, a memorable altercation on Saturday night.
Look, Marc Mero's trying to protect Sable, and she made him trip again.
And now Goldust is trying to protect Sable from Luna.
That's none of your business, Goldust.
Oh, Mero taking exception.
What'd I tell you?
And now Mero hammering away on Goldust. Mero assaulting Goldust. They were just partners a little over a week ago.
It'll happen every time. Don't get involved in a domestic dispute. Look out here.
Tony Garea now trying to keep Sable and Luna apart. We've got referees and commissioners there.
They want to go. Let them go.
Luna and Sable want to fight.
Let them. Let them. Woo, let them.
They want to settle this thing.
What? Look at Mero.
As indignant as Mero is with Sable, he doesn't want anybody else protecting her but him.
Get back in there, Luna. Let Luna go. Let her get in there.
You get your ass back here, you little bitch.
Oh, my.
Here we go.
Luna's trying to get...
Yeah.
Oh, Luna's knocked down. Goldust
tripped.